Hope you're ready for war, son.
Like, who said I signed up for all this? Hopefully when you pick me up, I get a full supply. Full supplies and ammo and all that. Hey, buddy.
Nomad!
Welcome aboard, sir.
Look like my friend had died.
All right, Nomad. Living up to your name, I see. You heard about Prophet. I'm actually gonna miss the bastard.
Knuckle crunch.
Believe
knuckle crunch.
Mess.
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
Boo! I want my money back. It's like the end of a corny army movie and stuff.
So, this is the famous nano suit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. To circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
But why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or SAMs. Shells tend to miss.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Just a head blown off. Who?
Get down! Lieutenant Bradley's waiting for you!
Shut up, soldier!
I'm following you. Let's go.
Down! Incoming!
Get down!
You forget, I got a super suit. I can run faster than you.
Airstrike started! Let's move!
When he got off the, got out the ship, I swore he was about to get his head blown off. This is gonna be like the, is it D-Day? D-Day, where the.
Where are the goddamn medics?
Hang in there, buddy. We're gonna get you out of here.
Nah, he's dead. That's like D-Day, where they pull up on the boat and they just start getting mowed down.
Command, the mission's gone to hell.
Or,
our position's been compromised.
I forget what it is. You know the famous, not famous, but.
Lieutenant, I don't give a good goddamn about your problems. You will take out those AAs and you will hold that road. Understood?
Son of a bitch.
Holy shit! There goes another one!
God. Damn.
Nomad, we're really up against it here. The Koreans have AA guns in the harbor. Jets can't get a lock. Something's jamming our radar. We gotta take out those last AAs so our heavy VTOLs can land.
Doesn't sound too difficult.
You want the job? You got it.
I didn't volunteer either.
I'll hold the ridge. Catch you up later, okay?
I bet you will, Muff. Like I was saying,
get down,
D-Day.
Get down! Call this jet!
It's like, Oh! Am I supposed to be. What's going on? I didn't know if it was cutscene or what was going on. You know what? Take that. Yeah, D-Day, where they come on the boat and they just start mowing them down because they got the turrets and everything. Yeah, that's what I thought was about to happen. Bye. Let's go, y'all. Wait, is it a car or something over here where I can take it? I stay down, walk past it. What the? Wow. Well. I missed all that. Got it.
Yes, sir. What was that?
You come up here, you're gonna get your head blown off. Oh, you brought a friend. Chewing through too much ammo. Oh god, not the boat again. Need to get some ammo real quick. But you need people on the boat with you to do that.
Lowman, this is Psycho. I'm heading over to the harbor. I'll give you a shout when I find a sniper roost.
Which one I'm going to first? Care who you are or who you be. Where I'm supposed to be getting off at? Guess right here. Not my answer. I got you. It's like tag. I got you. Are my teammates? Guess not. Let's go. Oh. rest of the ammo. Oh, explosive charge? Know what this is going on to. Backwards. Fast and Furious. Go. Out the car. Jump for it. Bullets. Run. Backside. Going to the broken house checkpoint. Ow! Stop shooting me for a second. I'm trying to look pro. Keep on shooting me. Wow. Let's go. Let's go. Crash the car. Now. Ow, 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 ow. I'm dead. I'm stuck. I'm do nothing with this. I mean, I can, but it is following me. Whoa, whoa, I was at a full bar. Pick up this ammo in peace. He was giving me a thumbs up. And he was telling you guys to subscribe to my video. Subscribe to my video. Wow. Subscribe to my channel. That's why I'm not a big YouTuber yet. Wow. I didn't think of this. Where are you at? Why didn't I think of that earlier? Oh, I missed you just so slightly. That time I didn't. Wait, I'm supposed to be blowing this up. Where's the... Where's the dynamite? I know that, but it's supposed to be like an explosive charge. What's I supposed to... There we go. Grab this ammo. We're gonna need all of that. You tell me it'd take one guy in a super suit to. Oh, what the? Alright guys, back from my stupidity and clumsiness, whatever else. Try this again, it's smart. Well, I got to do all this work, huh? But all right, guys, don't want to keep you too long. This is the end of Crisis Remastered on the Nintendo Switch. I will catch you guys later. But before we go, You know the usual, YouTube is like, comment, subscribe. Leave a like if you like Crisis Remastered and you want more of this content coming. Because like I said previously, this has been my most viewed series on the channel. So I don't know if you guys just like shooters or you like this game. So leave a like, comment down below, which one is it? Is it both? Is it just that you like Switch games? Whatever. And subscribe. Show me some love, subscribe. Let's get the channel popping. You know, at the end of this year, I would like to hit 500. Yes, 500 subscribers by the end of the year, we can do that. And check out the channel. There's more videos on there that you'll love besides just shooters. So they should be in the corner somewhere for you. But until next time, peace.